Hello guys, my name is Dr. Sagar Chaudhary and I am from India, and I would like to start this video by bowing down in front of Indian Army, by bowing down in front of families who lost heroes recently in Pulwama attack. We are United Nation and we are with Indian Army and Indian Armed Forces, Indian Navy, Indian Air Force, with every way possible. Thank you so much for doing so much for us, and we are really sorry that we cannot do anything for you guys, but we will try our level best, all the common people, because all these common people unite to become India. So we'll do our level best to help you, to support you. Thank you so much, and I would like to bow down in front of every family who lost the hero. We are sorry for you guys. This is really unfortunate that has happened. And we are with you all. So this video is about practice management related to something which happened recently. And it was really unfortunate. I went to one of my friend and I was sitting in his clinic, and a patient came with a minor pain. And without taking x-ray, this one of my friend starting writing antibiotics, clonidic acid and Metrogel and so many of antibiotics and so much of painkillers. And I asked them, why are you writing all of this? There is no necessity for this kind of medicines. And what he said was that really, really shocked me up. Really shocked me. He said that you live in an area where you can earn good, your practice is going good, but in this area, this is the way we have to earn. You have to write medicines so that MRs can, medical representatives can give gifts to us, can provide free boards to us, or the medical store person can give some amount to us, some share to us. This is really unfortunate. This is why people are not trusting doctors in India. This is not the way of earning. If you want to earn, yes, see, everyone is earning. Even beggars are earning. You are doctors in such good profession. You are earning like this. Your character will be defined on your death day. What will people say about you? You want them to say that this doctor was ye to paisa khata tha, faltu mein goliyan khilata tha. And this will carry on to generations. Your family have to listen about this, and they'll not feel good. Isse acha to na kamana hai, aise kamane se acha to. Aur main hamesha kehta hu that whatever you do in your clinic, whatever it is, just always before starting that thing, imagine that, can I do this to my own family member or my parents? Can you give this clonidic acid, so many antibiotics, jo pet sukha ke rakh deti hai, to your own parents unnecessarily? Can you? If you can, then proceed, because karma will come back to you. Please don't do such kind of practice in dentistry or in any medical profession. If it is necessary, please do give medicines, but in dentistry, you guys must be knowing that medicine have a little role to play, not much more role to play. Yes, in surgeries and on that thing, but in case of minor pain, why are you making them resistant to medicines? Why are you giving such high painkillers or antibiotics to them? Just to earn such amount of bucks. If you want to earn, I always say the best marketing strategy is to care. If you cannot care about your patients, your practice will not boom. And in this kind of practice which that guy was doing, this will not go long. This will not go long. And even if it will be, in the end, on your death day, the day you will be out of this world, people will spit on your face. People will, I'm sorry for the rough language, but people will spit on your face that this kind of doctor he was. Please don't do such kind of practice. Again, I am bowing in front of Indian Army, CRPF Jawans, all the heroes who protect us, Indian Police, everyone. Thank you so much for protecting us. And this is really unfortunate event that happened, this unfortunate accident that happened. And we as a country are united. Nobody can break us on the basis of anything, be it religion, caste, creed or anything. We are united, we will be united. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Jai Hind. थैंक यू।